adventure? Gonna be extreme, bruh! Trust a Chad, you don't wanna miss this! Woo! Taste the danger! Follow Chad! I've been super into bare knuckle boxing lately. Fought my little bra, Brad, Jabber, a tree, you name it! But today, I'm feeling super extreme! I'm thinking mano e sorrow! I'm talking Saurian boxing!
Lining your pockets won't make them bulletproof, you know. Inventory comes and goes, but you can't beat cash.
Yeah. moving! Running out! Hurry!
just gonna go end up that quest real quick for you. Alright, lobby's open. Sure what that means.
Anytime you're in the area and need work, come talk to my sign spinner. These swamp folk can't get enough of my burgers. Yeah.
What's up? Tia, what's going on? Some of those levels were hard to grind alone, especially, but at least I was able to find people to, like, join my lobby when I had an open one, or able to join somebody else's if I had not been successful at doing this game yet. Well, okay, but that's with, like, you know, someone noticing the stream and then asking to play versus matching. You know what I mean? I wish Call of Duty.
Damn this old railway.
bomb stuck.
You just talking about
give
campaign,
it a little
or are you just
ballistic
about
encouragement to get it moving again.
Yeah, but I mean, I feel like in those games, get games going. I had an open lobby for 10 hours yesterday, not a single person joined. Yeah. Yes. I think I'm on like chapter 14 or something.
Just give it a little bullet push.
Oh, Troy, looks like the vault thief's coming after your team too. They're gonna get blown up.
No way. Team Troy's got this.
Rooting for your vault thief. Just this one time.
Get that payload moving again with a quick shot.
Troy! Your team's gonna get totally roasted!
Ugh, damn it! Come on, Team Troy! Kill that vault thief, or I'll feed you to the grogs one limb at a time! It's stuck. Jostle it free with a few bullets. These whiny brats are just self-obsessed.
36.
Must have spent too much time looking at themselves in the mirror. That's why they're monsters.
Yeah.
Me? I never looked in a mirror once, and I'm
one's
doing
about
fine.
14,
just fine.
12 and 6.
Get that payload moving
that
again.
Like a teenager.
Ooh, it's coming real close, Troy.
No! Team Troy! Stop the vault thief!
I'm not angry at you. Somewhat, yeah. My voice changes throughout the game.
Wonder how you.
I'm not hating you. You're fine.
Now clear out that camp and drop the bomb.
You should give up.
Can't you imbeciles do anything right?
Try again.
You barely scraped together a team for this bet, and now they're all gonna die.
Yeah, well, your team's already a bucket of guts, so.
Thanks, guys!
Not gonna live forever!
Out, huh?
follow the rock.
Looks like you're cruising for a dog.
Drop that payload and watch the fireworks work that fire.
Oh, yes, 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 yes! Let's blow this sucker!
No. No. Not yet. I mean, maybe at some point, but...
Well, didn't quite explode.
What did you say?
But I guess that'll do. Can't even trust the COV to make a bomb, right? But in any case, both teams are dead, so I call it a win. Score one for Team Jacobs. Come on back when you're ready.
In the meantime.
Hey. Hey, Troy. All your followers are, like, super duper dead. Just a little FYI.
Ty, the Vault Thief killed both of our teams.
Are you able to mod,
Oh, butthurt alert!
Clone weapons in this one, too. Yeah, dude, okay.
He is hoping the Calypsos keep making their followers kill each other over petty bullshit. Makes our job a hell of a lot easier. Pleasure working with you again, smooth operator.
Go
kill the other guys.
No. Yeah, it's a little tricky pathway. What now? I haven't even been to... I'd be skipping two missions that I've never seen.
Catch a ride before you catch your death!
said you're welcome to. Yeah.
Good show, Vault Hunter. You certainly gave those bandits a walloping. Walloping! Love that word. Gonna use that. Walloping. While you freed Reliance from the grip of those COV devils, I got that damn record contraption working. Let's find out where the vault key's hidden. Will you do the honors, Vault Hunter? To think, these might be the last words of Montgomery Jacobs.
I'm drunk, and I'm scared, boy.
I couldn't
tell. The zealots are after the vaults. They'll come for ours. Only a matter of time. So listen. The Grand Reserve, the Holy Graveyard, and the Family Jewel. That's where you'll find the key. Boy, the Jacob's tree has stood for centuries. Don't let it fall now.
Pa, I'll never forget your last words.
Damn, Nace! Ugh. Gut rot's chewing through me like a pig through a pile of apples.
All right, that's enough. Now, the family jewel is my father's ship. It crashed out in the jungle not too long after his death. Go find the jewel, Vault Hunter. If my father's cryptic message is anything to go by, there ought to be a key fragment on board. Meanwhile, Alistair and I will investigate the other two clues.
Ah, a trek deep into untamed lands. I'm envious, Vault Hunter.
I could go for a game of froth right about now.
Sup? Show toads, having fun slumming it in paradise.
Let us know when you've got that vault open, will ya? It was super nice to have my dinner waiting for me last time, you know?
Later, Grendel Humpers.
They get it, Troy.
Sorry. I don't know what that means. Oh, no. The older two live about an hour away, but they're in a private school, so they still go. Because that's where they live. Huh?
Ah, this sucks.
No, they live with their mother, and that's where she's from.
Oh, wait. I'm pick
After it didn't work out with us, she moved back home.
I'm safe! Over here!
Hello? Maybe you can help me? I'm looking for the family jewel.
Oh, I know the family jewel. I'm Balak, the ship's navigator. I'll prove it. Here's coordinates for my ass. Now come save it.
Thank you. That's your fault. Thank you, but it's not your fault.
Balak, where are you?
Almost there, but I'm kind of in the middle of something. And that something is a big fucking dinosaur. Heads up! Kill it! Come on, man, you gotta kill it! Come on, man. I can feel this swamp juice getting in my stuffing.
Aren't you just delightful?
Hey, I don't want to talk about it. Why are you looking for the family jewel?
Wainwright Jacob said there would be a vault key fragment in the ship.
Oh, you're with Wainwright. Okay, alright. Yeah, I'll show you where the family jewel is. It's in a gorge nearby. I can get you inside. Yeah, I can get that open. Navigate it, bitches.
The jewel has seen better days.
Yeah, I had to make an emergency landing after a disagreement between me and my combat pilot, Genevieve.
So you got mutinied?
Sounds better than a messy breakup, so we'll just leave it at that. The emergency hatch over there is held shut with hydraulic lines. Cut those, and we're in. Now that I got you, taking back the jewel's gonna be no problem. Genevieve's locked it down tight, but I know all the back routes. Pays to have a navigator on your side, huh?
Balak, you little cutie idiot. Why are you here? Didn't I install you in a kid's toy and toss you out with the trash?
Cram it, Genevieve. I got a friend now. We're here for the key fragment. I know you got it in the security hole.
Oh, sorry. That's spoken for. Aurelia said if I brought it back to her, she'd buy me a dreadnought. So I'm gonna do that.
Not if we get it first. We're coming for that fragment.
Uh-huh, come on in. What you gonna do, navigate me to death? Sure, course up your own ass.
I can do more than navigate. Vault Hunter, go through the medical bay. Ah, oh, crap, I navigated again. Stupid! Damn, this place is looking nasty.
Just a side effect of your loose navigating. You took us to a scummy port and didn't get checked. You family rash!
Shut up, bitch. You shoved me in a teddy bear.
Hey, what's up? What'd you say? Oh, well, thank you.
medical staff only. Clearance required.
Man, I have clearance. I'm the navigator.
Error! Entity Balex classified as an unlovable idiot who never satisfied anyone.
Yeah, I've heard that before. This is Genevieve's doing. I think I know a way around it, though. Vault Hunter, knock this fool's head off.
Error! Error!
Hell yeah. Now install me on the bot. I'm in. I'm alive. Ow. Oh, man. Oh, it feels so good to move around. I have arms now. What's this do?
No.
Navigated, bitch ass. This way, Vault Hunter. We gotta get to the security hole to find that key fragment.
Who's Balex, your first name, or?
Oh, yeah. It stands for Binary Automated Logistical, Alright. My old man Jacob couldn't decide whether he wanted to call me Barry or Alex, so he ended up calling me Balex. I know it's not the coolest origin story.
It could have been worse. My brothers were named Baron and Captain. I got off lucky with Zane.
Damn. But we all got off better than Jennifer. Aw, oh, crap! Kill it! Kill it!
How'd you get up the stairs? No.
Through here.
Thank you.
more control.
We've had a lot of free time since you crashed us here, Felix. Did you know the local Jabbers have a unique language just for mating? They're quite the romantics.
I get it. I'm no good at dirty talk. Shut up about it.
You want to hear some? It's really beautiful. Ooh, ooh, ah, ah, ee, ee, ooh, ah, ooh, ah, 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 ooh, ooh.
Oh, crap! She's calling all the horny Jabbers back to us. I hate this thing. Shuttle bay. If we get me into that one, Genevieve won't be able to
All right, Baylex, what now?
Mech time, baby. We gotta open it up and get me inside that beautiful thing. There's a manual override on top. Just gotta get to it.
Dangly?
Okay, yeah. I get it. I look a little weird, but check out these weapons, sis. Nice crack. You finally kicked the man.
Back or...
Yeah, why don't you head over to the bridge? The door should be open. I'll try to stop screaming through the air. So we both have things to do. Teamwork.
Classic Baylex. Always happy to fly off and try something new, but as soon as there's a problem, he just falls apart.
Thank you.
psychos. Try Dr. Zed's Insta-Health. I'll put it to good use.
Alex, I'm at the bridge. Hello? Damn it.
Vault Hunter, I'm almost there. Just gotta solve one problem.
You're not designed to solve problems, Balix. That's my job. You're just my chauffeur.
Well, what I'm solving is the anti-collision safeguards, which I just turned off. Navigated, bitches!
Oh, crap.
Yeah.
Of Eden 6's vault key. Bring it to me aboard Sanctuary.
I am in my lab with Lilith. We're storming our brains on ways to combat the Calypsos.
Oh, nah, I know that evil laugh anywhere. Genevieve is all up in your ship!
Hey, cutie idiot! I like your ship. Not as well armed as the family jewel, but I think I'll fit right in here once I make some modifications. Oh, onboard service bots! Let's take apart the crew.
What the hell? Vault Hunter, we're locked in here. Get to the bridge and fix this!
What is going on? Are we under attack?
Abandon the ship! Robots and children first!
Staring at it won't change the price, friend. Better buy up the rest, quick! This is very limited stock. All I'm saying is, if you don't buy an SDU, you're probably going to die. Buy this thing and hold more stuff. You know you want to. Very nice. Now, load up. Perhaps at one of my vending machines.
All right, now go put her in something where she can't screw up anything. Like a toilet. Or a broken toilet.
Aha! I know just the one.
Now that we are past that nonsense, bring the key fragment to me.
Glad to have Clay on the team. He's pretty capable.
Thank you. Our incarceration was not without fruit. We may have a plan to open the vault without giving the Calypsos what they want again.
Now that we know they're after the power of the vault monster itself, we can hurt them. Tanis is looking into a way for you to destroy the monster before Tyreen can take its power. Save the ship. Again. Thanks, Killer.
Hey, that was all me. I mean, I know that you thank me, though, but yeah, it was all me. I'm gonna stick around. The ship is tight.
So Sanctuary has a voice now. Sure, why not? I can roll with it. Oh, I heard from Clay. He's got a lead on the next fragment. Go meet up with him.
Best fighter in the galaxy!
Josh! That's what I should have said. Damn.
I need...
About a foul. The Baelix got specs for mad parts.
My favorite customer.
Firearms in every flavor at Marcus Munitions. Don't spend it all in one place, except right here.
You're a terrible negotiator.
Archimedes, you there? Smooth operator. Glad you're here, because I could use a hand. See, I used to run with a smuggling crew called the Rogues. Well, I called them in to find the key fragment, and they did. Infiltrated the COV and went deep undercover. So deep that now I can't get a hold of those bastards. So I need you to track them down. Here, take this. We call that the Rogue Sight. Guess what it does?
Identifies thieves and makes them more punchable. Handy.
Rogue Sight can do it all, baby. Leave secret messages, hide loot, mark POIs, lay traps. Every smuggler in the Rogues uses one. And now you got one. Like I said, the Rogues were running counter ops against the COV while looking for the fragment. With that Rogue Sight, you can track them down. I hid some loot nearby. Go on, give the Rogue Sight a whirl. Just look through the scope.
Thank you.
day.
The COV has the Ambermire on lockdown, but my crew built a secret entrance in. Use the rogue site to find it. Keep shooting those marks, Vault Hunter. Welcome to the Ambermire. Back in the day, some Jacobs, whose name I don't remember, lined the swamp with oil rigs. But now, it's just an oily graveyard. Anyway, the rogue base should be up ahead. We need to make contact with my crew leader, Archimedes. He'll sort this all out. Archimedes and I used to run smuggling ops against all the corporations. A while back, we tried to steal some firearms from Montgomery Jacobs himself. Archimedes made it out all right, but I got caught. Instead of throwing me an anvil, Wainwright's daddy offered me a job. I've been working for the Jacobs Corporation ever since. Montgomery Jacobs taught me that everyone has a price. If you want to survive this shitstorm of a galaxy, you better know yours. You gotta hand it to the Calypso twins, wrangling an entire army of devoted followers for free. Bet the corporations wish they thought of that, instead of treating the malcontents and air breathers of the galaxy like yesterday's dead skin. Just saying.
Oh.
easy.
Thank you.
amazing. I'm just amazing.
Invincible! Energized!
Rogue site to find it. Alright, getting closer. Head on in and find Archimedes. On. Archimedes! Who the hell are you, man? Don't like the looks of this. Let's see if you can make sense of the mess.
I've seen this before. Brief, highly localized hurricane.
Damn, that's Cassie. Best smuggler in the Rogues. At least she was. Forget his name, but guess it don't matter now. Ain't gonna put the candy back in that pinata. That ain't Archimedes. Hard to make out the face, but that's Archimedes' ID. Guess he's really gone. Grab a security ID, Vault Hunter. We might need it. Alright, we should check the security console. Let's take a look.
When's Archimedes coming back?
Said to hunker down. Extraction ain't happening today. Maybe tomorrow.
How long does he think we can keep this fragment hidden? Swamp's crawling with COV.
Hey, what the hell?
How'd they find us?
Someone got the drop on my Rogues and took the fragment. But I ain't no detective. Good thing I've got something pretty damn close. Hit that button over there. See, from time to time, a smuggler needs to drop his cargo in a hurry. So, the Rogues use a special loot tracker, designed it myself. With that baby, we can hunt down lost cargo across the entire planet. But in this case, we're gonna track down that fragment and the traitor who stole it. Damn, forgot about that. See, every Rogue has a security ID, like the one you picked up from that bloody mess that was my man Archimedes. Looks like whoever killed my Rogues was smart enough to take the rest of their IDs. Good thing I still got a few live agents in the field. You'll need to get their IDs before we can activate the loot tracker. Let's start with Agent D. He's the closest. Make contact with D while I alert the others on secure line and tell them you're coming. Agent D is a master of disguise. Traps. With a hell of a bolt. Which is more useful in this galaxy than you might think. You'll see. Agent D's been running a honeypot. He's got them COV time. Until you signal D to break cover, those bandits won't lift a finger. Big, dumb bandits stuff. Tyreen, there's no one else here loved them or looked at them. But that ain't a reason to burn down the galaxy.
Let's go!
needed the break.
Hold the line! Wait for it! This is my moment!
Goddamn sublime! Bullseye!
Thank you. Into something more comfortable.
Clay says there's a traitor among us, and you need my ID. All yours, baby. Whoever the traitor is, Clay's gonna tear him limb from limb if I don't find him first.
Huh!
Now it's time to track down Quietfoot. Hunter by trade, dead drop master. Been setting up listening devices to gather intel on the COV. Let's check his dead drop and see what he's been up to. Still can't believe one of my rogues went rogue. But I guess it's in the name. Language, right? That's on me. My bad. COV. I'm going undercover to investigate. Find me and we'll share intel. This echo log will self-destruct in 3 seconds. Beep, beep, beep. Just kidding, Clay. I wouldn't kill you. We're family, buddy.
Warning. Return to a safe zone. This is not a safe zone.
Definitely sold out the rogues, Clay. See, I infiltrated an offshoot of the Reekwater gang called the Mudnecks. Turns out Aurelia Hammerlock offered one of the rogues the Eden 7 system in exchange for a key fragment. Don't know who yet. If you don't hear from me, buddy, then assume the worst. I'm either dead or captured. But come find me anyway. I'd do it for you. Quietfoot's a crazy bastard. We go way back. You gotta find him, Vault Hunter.
Kablooey! Kaboom!
Flash!
coordinates non-compliant will result in your imminent demise.
Fire!
see how those crystals resonate.
Working with some serious muscle. I'm in a secure location overlooking a dock full of COV. Need some help clearing them out. We'll talk after. Thanks.
a restricted area.
Take out those COV. Got you covered. Good luck. Now get to that scanner. Thanks a bundle. Don't look down. It'll only make you crap yourself. it jammed. Kick it or something. Thanks again. I hate these sickos, and you're a real help. Another ship! Fend them off while the scanner warms up!
Should lead us straight to the fragment and the traitor.
Do it for the jump!
Just kidding. Don't do that. That's an amazingly expensive piece of tech. Just scan the IDs and activate the loot tracker. This is the most sophisticated tracker money can buy. Beats drones, bots, you name it, in every conceivable test. And without further, you know, that fancy word for waiting, here it is. The loot tracker.
I love it. Does it come in gold?
Little known smuggler secret. You want to find something? Use a jabber. Fast as hell, got a nose like a bloodhound. We digitized that little bastard so it doesn't crap everywhere. I ain't no turd farmer. Now follow that jabber. Ado! Ah, that's the word. Without further ado, learned that from a guy I killed. Real egghead. Was holding a book and everything. You know, despite being betrayed by one of my own, it feels good to be back in the field. Even vicariously. That's a fancy word to learn from that nerd I killed. Helpful guy. Maybe should have chatted him up a little more before I offed him.
The heretic! Thank you! You earned it!
Into the Calypso Fly!
Look at that jabber go! That jabber just punched a face off.
Trying to tell us something. Jabber's saying the fragment's just up there. Nice job, little Jabber. Do your thing, baby. All right, Vault Hunter. Let's get that fragment and find out who betrayed the rogues.
Happy to hell.
I'm warning you! I'll put you in the mud!
Archimedes? That you? I thought you were dead! Oh, I see. You faked your own death, sold out the rogues. Hell of a maneuver. What'd you get for it?
Aurelia promised me 2 planets and enough cash to build a water slide between them. The dream we always talked about. It's happening, Clay. It's happening.
Proud of you, man. You did it. Vault Hunter, kill that traitorous son of a bitch.
We'll see about that, Clay. I've got a new family now and a new shine thanks to Troy Calypso. Children of the Vault, baby!
Damn, one of those annoying freaks. Show him what happens to traitors, Vault Hunter.
The fragment.
As I knew you would, Vault Hunter. After all this is done, you should join the Rogues. We could use someone like you. I should tell you, Aurelia offered me a small fortune to turn against Wainwright, y'all, but I didn't take it. Montgomery Jacobs was the closest thing to a father I had. Well, those Calypso twins murdered him, and Aurelia helped. So when you and Wainwright are ready to make a move, you let me know. And for the record, I ain't in it for the money.
Bring the fragment to my lab.
Vault Hunter, Clay says the operation was a success. Well, I've got good news as well. I know where the third fragment is. It's right under the Harpy's snout. We can nab it and open the vault all in one fell swoop.
Only one more fragment. Once you acquire it, I will join you at the vault.
Tanis, I don't like this.
Lilith, I understand your concern, but the facts remain. The Calypsos will come to feed on the vault monster. My presence is required to ensure that when they arrive, their dinner plate will be empty. Trust me, Lilith, it has to be me.
It's her choice to go down, Lilith. And we have to do something or the Calypsos get exactly what they want.
I know that. Tanis, I trust you. It's your call.
Thank you, Lilith. And Ava, human emotions are well outside of my expertise, but I must state the obvious. Troy Calypso killed Maya, not Lilith. There is enough fighting going on out there.
This may not have been the family you signed up for, but it is the one you have.
Tanis, I...
She'll figure it out.
What's the next step, Lilith?
Wainwright knows where the final key fragment is. We go for the vault. This time, if the Calypsos come, we'll be ready for them. Wainwright seemed pretty revved up. I can't blame him. Who wouldn't jump at the chance to take back what was stolen from them?
Good luck, Vault Hunter. Don't worry, I got this ship on lockdown, baby.